الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome. I'm Badruddin Muhammad and you're watching the English news program on Somaliland National Television. These are the main stories making headlines. Somaliland President held a meeting with the security officials of Somaliland and Somaliland Electoral Commission at his office. Somaliland Minister of Finance handed over health equipment to Hargeisa Group Hospital. Somaliland Coastal Guards Commander held a meeting with Gulis Energy Company, who provided solar system to Somaliland Coastal Guards in Barbara. The Somaliland President Ahmed Mohamed Mahmoud Silayo met with the security officials of Somaliland and Somaliland Electoral Commission at his office. Somaliland President Ahmed Mohamed Mahmoud Silayo, alongside with Somaliland Armed Forces commanders, the Minister of Defense and the other government officials, held a meeting at the Presidential Palace of Somaliland. The Vice Minister of Security of the Ministry of Interior also attended in the meeting. The objective of the meeting is to discuss the collaboration of the security forces of Somaliland with Somaliland Electoral Commission during their operations regarding the voter registration. After the meeting was over, the presidency's spokesman Hussein Adam Ege Hussein Dair spoke to the media to provide a report about the meeting, and he stated,
"Madaxweynaha Jamhuuriyadda Soomaaliland, Mudane Ahmed Maxamed Maxamuud Silaayo, wuxuu maanta kulan la qaatay Komishanka Doorashooyinka Qaranka iyo afarta taliye ciidan iyo wasaaradda arrimaha gudaha. Waxana laga wada hadlayay."
The President of Somaliland, Ahmed Mohamed Mahmoud Silayo, held a meeting with the four commanders of Somaliland Armed Forces, the Minister of Defense and the Ministry of Interior to discuss the improvement of voter registration activities. "The election is very important for our nation, and it's an obligation on every one of us. And that's why the President of Somaliland held this meeting with security stakeholders and Somaliland Electoral Commission." Somaliland President Ahmed Mohamed Mahmoud Silayo, alongside the Vice President of Somaliland Abdulrahman Abdullah Ismail Seli'i and other high-ranking government officials, met with the outgoing UN envoy to Somaliland and Somalia, Mr. Nicholas Kay. Somaliland President Ahmed Mohamed Mahmoud Silayo, alongside the Vice President of Somaliland Abdulrahman Abdullah Ismail Seli'i and other government high-ranking officials, met with the outgoing UN envoy to Somaliland and Somalia, Nicholas Kay. The strengthening of UN-Somaliland relations was discussed in the meeting. Somaliland's upcoming presidential and representative election is also discussed in the meeting. After the meeting was over, the Somaliland Minister of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation, Dr. Saad Ali Shireh, and Somalia outgoing UN envoy, Mr. Nicholas Kay, held a joint press conference at Somaliland Presidential Palace. The Somaliland Minister of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation, Dr. Saad Ali Shireh, spoke first and elaborated the outcomes of the meeting, while he pointed out that it was fruitful and constructive meeting. The minister also mentioned that the outgoing UN envoy is to farewell Somaliland. The outgoing UN envoy, Mr. Nicholas Kay, also thanked the Somaliland government and its people for their hospitality, and he stated,
"I want to say thank you very much to the people and government of Somaliland for their hospitality and for their continuing support for the United Nations. And I can say that I am confident that in the future, the United Nations family, to your elections in March 2017 and the assurances we've heard that the elections will happen on time and that the political parties will be able to campaign freely and responsibly, and the media will be able to report freely and responsibly, and that there will be a very successful parliamentary and presidential election in 2017. I wish everybody the best of luck. Otherwise, the United Nations has a..."
Somaliland Minister of Finance Samsam Abdi Adam handed over health equipment to Hargeisa government subsidized hospital. Somaliland Minister of Finance, Samsam Abdi Adam, handed over health equipment to Hargeisa government subsidized hospital. The Minister of Health, Dr. Suleiman Issa Haglatosi, thanked the Minister of Finance, Zamzam Abdi Adam, for her health equipment donation. The minister also mentioned that the Minister of Finance, Samsam Abdi Adam, played an important role on developing the hospital from beginning to this day. The Director General of the Hargeisa Group Hospital, Dr. Ahmed Haji Umar Askar, also spoke at the event and explained the health equipment they received from the Minister of Finance. He also enlightened that these equipment are very important to the hospital and pointed out it's essential equipment. The Director General of Hargeisa Group Hospital, Dr. Ahmed Haji Umar Askar, mentioned that the equipment include diagnosis equipment, ultrasound equipment for veins and arteries, and other important health equipment. The Minister of Finance conclusively spoke in the ceremony while she expressed the commitment of the government of Somaliland and enlightened that the government of Somaliland is committed to develop the hospitals of Somaliland generally. Somaliland Coastal Guard's commander Mohamed Hussein Hirane held a meeting with Gulis Energy Company, who provided solar system to Somaliland Coastal Guards in Berbera. Somaliland Coastal Guards commander Brigadier General Mohamed Hussein Hirane also mentioned that Gulis Energy Company will provide another equipment of solar system working equipment to Somaliland Coastal Guards. Sayyid Ali Ahmed Abdi, the chairman of Gulis Energy Company, also spoke in the meeting and pointed out that they have begun this project in Berbera. He also mentioned that Oceans Beyond Piracy funded this project. That's all news we have for you. Thank you for watching. Until next time, goodbye. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.